Kala Namak. Hi, I'm Elke from Go Herbie. I have here a package of Kala Namak in my hand. And Kala Namak is also called black salt or Himalayan black salt. And it's rock salt. And it smells and tastes just like eggs. It comes because it contains sulfur and it gives the eggy taste and smell. Now, it's mostly used in the Indian and Ayurvedic kitchen, but also in the vegan kitchen we use it a lot, because if you miss the smell and the taste of eggs, then it's a good one for using in your dishes. Now, when I was a child, I have quite good memories about cooked eggs in my on my sandwich. On the last day of the week, my mom mostly made me a sandwich with tomatoes, cocktail sauce, salad, and some pieces of boiled eggs. And also, when I'm going to a theme park, my mom made me a sandwich with scrambled eggs on it. So I have quite good memories about it, but for more than 13 years I don't need eggs anymore. So I was very glad I discovered this Kala Namak, because it gives me the good memories and it's cruelty free. When you open the package, it smells like eggs, and when you taste it, it also tastes very, very eggy. It's called black salt, but it's a bit of brown. Some brands are more pink from the color. This is a bit more brown. How do I use it? I use it with scrambled tofu. When you made scrambled tofu with a fork and you bake it with a bit of onion and a bit of oil, you can use black salt for the eggy taste. And also a very delicious one is egg salad. And egg salad on a vegan way is also with tofu, also with the Kala Namak, and you use a vegan mayo. For the recipe of that, you will find that on our blog. It's also the recipe on the blog, also from the scrambled tofu. Another a classical dish in Belgium here is mashed potatoes with white sauce and cauliflower. Now, sometimes people eat it with meat, and sometimes with a soft boiled egg. So when you cut the egg, you get the orange liquid out of it, and you can put the cauliflower in the liquid. But for the same taste, I made it also vegan. I made the mashed potatoes with soy milk. I made the white sauce also with soy milk, with soy butter. And for the egg taste, I use a bit Kala Namak in the sauce. So I use Kala Namak instead of regular salt in the sauce, and I have the same taste like in the good old days when I was a child. So I also use it on a sandwich, making a bread with also a lot of vegetables and vegan cocktail sauce, homemade, and a pinch of Kala Namak on it. So I'm curious to know if you are familiar with Kala Namak. Do you use it a lot? How do you use it? Is it completely new for you? And do you want to try it? So let me know in the comments. And if you like this video and you want to see more vegan tips and green lifestyle videos, so you can subscribe to the channel and you don't miss a video. Thank you for watching. Bye.